What is going on, everyone? Ethan Clough here. As always, hope you guys are having a fantastic day so far. Today we're going to be doing a Q&A during my training session. We have kind of a boring training session today, just some bench. Gonna be answering questions that you guys asked in between my sets, and hopefully you guys find this interesting. Damn, he did it again. I just flipped the pain. All right, so the first question comes from Luca, and that's, are you doing anything else than eat and sleep for recovery? And kind of not really though. So I'm eating 3,600 calories a day. That's maintenance for me. That's what I'm sitting at right now, sitting around 200 pounds body weight. And then for sleep, I'm aiming for 6 to 8 hours per night. If I get more than 8, obviously that's gonna be beneficial. If I get a little bit less than 6, not a big deal. But yeah, kind of around 6 to 8 hours per night. So starting this block, which I actually just started yesterday, I'm actually making it a priority to do a mobility routine prior to my workouts. So when I'm like drinking my pre-workout and stuff like that, I will kind of open up my legs, my lower body, and my upper body as well. Since I just started this, I think I'm going to see a pretty quick response and a positive effect from it. So I'll keep you guys updated on how it's going and how it's been helping me throughout this block. But yeah, just kind of working on that. So then if I'm sore from the session before, I can kind of loosen up my muscles, just get those warm and ready for my workouts. But yeah, that's about it. So eat, sleep, and then some mobility before my workouts. Let something in your venue, because if you ain't eating with me, you certainly on the menu. Got a hand in everything. Don't know what I can do. One touch will get your fingers sent back to who sent you. I'm the woman that you don't want. When it comes to the keys, I'm Mozart. I'm crack, nigga. Every time I slides for the money, when it comes to it, I go Bogart. You niggas got no heart. Let a false bar from a good card. Because it ain't nothing to put on you. This guy. I'll tell you again, I don't care to be none of you friends. I make ends meet, making you meet your ends. I'll beat you the remix and beat you again. Second question is from Lance, my GPO coach, the kid that's coaching next to me for the club powerlifting team that I'm on, and that's my favorite cut of steak. And honestly, I don't eat steak too much. I mainly just eat like chicken or like ground turkey and stuff, but I know I enjoy tri-tip or ribeye, filet mignon. I don't really know many cuts of steak. Sorry, you're gonna have to show me some, but yeah, I know I like tri-tips for sure. Filet mignon's good, and then yeah, ribeye, but that's about it. All right, so the third question is from Fakir, and that is my age and the type of car I drive. So 20 years old, I'll be turning 21 in January, and that puts me in the junior age group of 20 to 23 for powerlifting. And then for my car, I drive a Kia Forte hatchback. You ain't dead yet, bitch, I'm dead already. You ain't fed yet, I get bread already. Still no bands yet, my Honda got Getty. And my ass set, I get fatty on fatty. You ain't dead yet, bitch, I'm dead already. Alright, so the next question comes from Magnus, and that is it possible to convert you into the dark side? (?) Bodybuilding. So, I will most definitely return to bodybuilding at some point. So when I first got into the gym, I was focused on bodybuilding because I wanted to build an aesthetic physique, and I still am trying to do that to this point, but I planned on, last year I wanted to plan on competing in a bodybuilding show this summer, but since I found powerlifting and became more interested in that, obviously that bodybuilding show is not going to happen. Right now I'm just kind of trying to build strength so that way I can be competitive in the powerlifting world. And but all my training still has bodybuilding aspects to it, so my accessory movements focus on bodybuilding to get bigger and stronger. So I will most definitely make a return to bodybuilding at some point. And I definitely want to compete in a show one day, and I'm almost positive that I will. But yeah, right now I'm just focused on powerlifting, building strength, so not too focused on the bodybuilding portion of things. And once I get more size on me too, because that's a big thing, I definitely need more size on me if I do want to compete in bodybuilding, then I will come back and do a show at some point. But yeah, right now I'm just focused on powerlifting. We'll be right back. All right, and then the final question is from Kyle, another kid on my powerlifting club team, and he said, why'd you switch to conventional? Crying emoji. And I gave sumo a pretty good amount of time, so I just finished my last block on Saturday, and my last deadlift session was for sumo was on Friday, so it's been about five and a half months since I started doing sumo, and I definitely had grooves where I felt like I had the motion down, and then most of the time I felt like I just didn't have it. I couldn't get to like comfortable starting position to the point where I felt efficient and just felt like I was moving well. So since I gave it so much time, and it's just kind of these past few weeks have been kind of like I've been getting kind of mad about my sumo form and how it's just not where I want it to be at all. So I'm taking a break from it, going back to conventional for at least 2 months, build that up, and then eventually, hopefully with better mobility, I'll return back to sumo and see how that feels, and hopefully I can be in a better starting position. But yeah, just taking a break from it now, just because it was making me angry. I found myself rushing a lot of sets with kind of poor form, and I don't want that to lead to an injury, or just I don't want to execute with poor form whatsoever. So taking a break from it, I'll come back to it when I have better mobility and I feel like I'm ready for it again. That is gonna be it for this one, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you guys have any questions that you want to know, just feel free to comment below and I'll get back to you. Other than that, hope you guys have a great rest of your day. Appreciate you guys for watching. Like, comment, share, and subscribe if you guys are new. And I'll see you guys in the next one. As always, remember to never settle.